Are you excited to trick or treating?
Sure.
They're pretty excited, but they're busy working in there. Do you think we can let them know we're here?
Yeah, should we do a fake trick or treat to let them know?
All right, how about we practice outside before we go in? I'm going to count to three, and I want to hear your loudest trick or treat that you have. Are you ready? Okay, I'm going to count to three. Ready? One, two, three.
Trick or
treat! Perfect. I think that'll let them know that we're here, okay? So we're going to tippy-toe inside, real super quiet, and then Miss Jan's going to count to three, and we're going to do a super great trick or treat. Moms, dads, grandmas, grandpas, grands, uncles, super great friends that are here to support us. We're around the corner in room C35, so if you want to head that way, line up against the wall, we're coming to get the kids all seated.